you know, Carla winning Cheshire Volunteer of the Year is fabulous. I think you'll find that all of us coaches will probably say that it's all of our hard work, but I think Carla's thoroughly deserving. You know, she's transformed Glyn Rovers from a club where, you know, in all honesty, in all fairness to the club, it could have gone the wrong way. She came in with fresh ideas and a fresh vision, and she's attracted now well over 100 girls. We've grown to 6 teams. We wanted more, but there was no room in the league. So, you know, that 6 teams is very quickly going to be 8 teams, 9 teams, 10 teams. And it's great seeing little babies playing football. You know, girls that, you know, they're barely walking, and they're coming, they're wanting to play football, and that's all down to Carla.
Deserving of that award?
Thoroughly deserving of that award. You get, I can't believe she puts in so much effort, and it's all volunteer, you know, everything she does. And having a large family herself, you know, to fit everything in, she's like mother of the year as well, you know, she does everything.
Thank you. I want to thank her for being such an amazing coach. And she really deserves it. So.